New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern said on Tuesday that authorities have found 4 cases of the coronavirus in one Auckland household from an unknown source. The first cases of local transmission in the country in 102 days. Ardern said Auckland, the nation's largest city, will be moved to level 3 from midday Wednesday, meaning that people will be asked to stay at home and bars and many other businesses will be closed. She said the rest of the country will be raised to level 2.